although CRS could come in and do this training themselves, they suggested, and we agreed, that it would be much more meaningful if we had members of the transgender community who participated in the training.
Well, this is something I'm good at. This is something that I can do. I've taught firefighters, I've taught police officers, I've taught EMTs, I've taught paramedics. Do I want this program to work? Absolutely. Because I don't want anyone else to go through those things that I did.